fuck you. Why are you threatening me?
I am brain dead and brain damaged. I am an idiot. I know better. I got brain damage. I'm brain damaged. And that's just the way it is.
Do not fuck with me today.
No problem.
It's utterly unbelievable to sit there and for a senator to think that he's going to tell a blogger how to practice Article 3, Section 4 of the Philippine Constitution or the First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution. Don't try to tell me how to run my channel. Same thing to happen in Senate. And basically got told the same thing as I run my channel the way I want to run it. You don't like it? Go screw yourself. And that's basically what Bam Aquino did. It's mind-boggling to me. Completely mind-boggling to think that these guys think they could do that. It's just stupid. It's really, really, really stupid. And I would have probably not been as cordial as she was. The girl was somewhat nice to the guy. And basically just said, look, I'm not a journalist, I'm a blogger. I don't play by the same rules. There is a law that requires that journalists be fair, okay? Bloggers don't follow under that. We don't have to get the other side. And we don't, same thing. You know what, there's guys that present. I am their subject of their vlog. They're not balanced about their views on me. I mean, do you really think Crazy Eyes has a balanced view on me? That he presents the positive side of what he deems a negative side, which is whatever, I don't care. But does he also present positive side? No, he don't, and he doesn't have to because he's not a media personality. He's a vlogger.
And CCTV. And all they gotta do is find out. Is connect the MAC addresses to what location, which isn't hard to do using technology.
You are full of shit.